Hello there, my name is Ewan Gray, and here's some highlights from my most recent stream on Twitch. I stream just about every day, so I'll try to get these up the day after. My Twitch is Ewan_Gray, so come check me out sometime. Would love to see or hear from you guys. So, I have a feeling this one's going to be... a little bit tougher. Because I don't know where anything's at. I don't know where shit's at. So, okay, first plan of action... Okay, I'm not going to worry about the starter quests this time. Not going to worry about it because it doesn't matter. Doesn't really help you. But continue. Okay, thank you. Let's get some plant fibers, though. Do need some plant fibers. Because I got to make a plant fiber hat. I got to make some axes, too, as well. Okay, yep. Let's make a hat. Plant fiber hat. Craft. Alright, let's run. I don't like this biome, though. This is a really hot biome. Really is. Okay, rock. No rock. Rock. Give me that rock. Not really gonna worry so much about breaking down big rocks this time. Because I kind of had more rocks than I needed last time. Okay, backpack in the road. Aviator goggles, what do those do? Nothing really, it's a little bit of armor, so it's okay. Please make it up! I missed that. I'm just gonna give up. Alright, let's get some wood. Okay, now we can get an axe. Prep and craft. I didn't even wear that. Okay, yep, not gonna worry about the rest of the stuff. Don't really need a campfire. Not yet, at least. Alright, do need some more plant fibers. Oh my god, I absolutely cannot freaking wait for Alpha 15 to come out. Oh my god, Joel put up another update video today. Let's see, what's today? What is today? Today be the 30th. Today's July 30th. Put out another update video today, and oh my god, the game looks freaking amazing. Okay, don't need any of that stuff. Definitely do need to find some shelter, though. Man, birds' nests are not abundant out here. At freaking all. Alright, rocks. Rocks galore. Pick those up. Let me pick it up, thank you. Wow, the terrain changed there. Riot! What are you talking about, Riot? No riots allowed here. This is a dictatorship. Finally, a bird's nest. 15 arrows, not bad. Alright, let's get a bow made. And some arrows made. 13. Zombert. Nothing in there. Okay. First thing I'm going to do, search all the trash bags, but I got to find a place to stay. It's already 1500. Holy shit. I can't run away from the zombie either. There was not a riot in Tupelo earlier. There wasn't. Oh, man. There was a protest. There was no riot. Riot and protest are completely different things. Oh, there's a chicken there. There is a chicken there. Oh, good freaking lord. I have not found a branching road yet. Like the little dirt roads. Alright, let's make some frames. Maybe those can wait. Yeah, let's just make some of those. Nothing. Nothing. There's a challenge. Oh, there goes that chicken. I need to kill that chicken. What the hell? What the hell? Got him. Because I need his feathers. Don't need his meat. I just need his feathers. Alright, let's go. Drop that. Sounds like we're close to a city. If I find a city, that might actually be pretty cool. Okay, okay, there's a lake. I don't see any homes, but there is a lake. So I could hide out a little bit close to the lake. All right, let's keep moving around the lake. All right, let's get the frames on the bar. Also need a door. I don't have enough. Nope, I don't. But yeah, the view distance in Alpha 15 is absolutely crazy. You can see for miles in the distance. Like this shit, that's not going to be like that in the next update, hopefully. This freaking void out there just looks ridiculously bad. Okay. I'm gonna get a little thing set up here. Not a full house. Oh, shit. Really? Am I gonna have to fight this woman? I don't want to have to fight her. Alright, now I can get a headshot on her. No, I can't. Fucking hell. Axe her. Nice. Painkillers. Yes. Alright, just gonna do a little... Hey, Big Van. How's it going, man? Gonna get a little makeshift home here. Set up for the night. So yeah, I'm doing the 7 days challenge right now. It's a bit scary. Because you only have an hour until the seventh day comes. Oh, it's crazy. Oh, man. Good lord. Alright, let's place this down so we can have some light. So yeah, not gonna have to make a full house this time, or a full hut, I mean. Because we're on the edge of a lake, which is cool. Still have to find a freaking house, though. So I guess I'm just going to run down the road. Alright, that's that one done. Ooh, can grab some more plant fibers here. Because I think I'm going to need a few, just a few. But that gave me some wood. Nice. Alright. Alright, anything I can be doing. I need more rocks, definitely. What is this? Rocks? Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Getting sand as well. Don't need that. Maybe I can throw sand in their eyes. So you sand attack. The accuracy has been decreased. X. Just falls down in the hole. This is not a bad strategy for rocks. Oh, no. Uh-oh. SpaghettiOs. I guess I'm hiding right here. Not moving. Well, it's almost morning time anyway. Oh, man. So, plan of action. Just need more. Ugh. Just dig a tunnel and live in it. Look, I cheated last time. I'm not going to cheat again. Ugh. Okay, okay. Now it's time to head out. So, yeah, I'm looking for a cop. Why the fuck is there a cop there? Holy shit. Alright, anything? Literally nothing. Ooh, another chicken. I saw that. Come back here. Where you at? Where'd you go? There he is. Okay, this chicken, he's got some pro moves, dude. I can't get past this. Got him. Yes. Lots of arrows. I think I'm just gonna carry this meat until I find a home. Yeah, I can. I can use a cave like that for shelter, but I would rather find a home. Ooh, what's that? Is it a popping pills? That is a passing gas. Oh shit, it's a passing gas. I could actually get a lot of gas for gas barrels and then put some gas barrels down and blow them up. That might work. Oh shit, takes forever to loot. Oh my god. Okay, gotta put that there. Get out, run. Holy shit, lots of fucking zombies here. Oh god. Oh my gosh. Run! So many zombies here. This is not okay. This is not where we can live for the next 20 minutes. Definitely not. Alright, let's break in here. Ooh, beverage coolers, yes. Okay, some bottled waters. Fucking hell! Oh my god, he blew the back up! You bastard! He must have attacked one of the barrels. Alright, let's get out right here. It's just gonna take a little bit longer than I want it to. What am I doing? What am I doing? Just place a block there. Jump over. Oh my god, it's the zombies there. Yeah, I don't have any ammo to fight these guys. If I could break into this really quickly without zombies noticing me, that would be amazing. Okay, I can do this. I can just break in like this. Alright, this is a cloth. Good. I need this. Okay, got a bookcase. Hunting rifle schematic. Sure, why not? Okay. Gas, barrel. Craft one of those. Oh, no, no, no. I gotta craft another axe first. That's gonna take 9 minutes. That's insane. Why? Okay. Toilet, please a gun. Please a gun. No gun. Good lord, they're all here. They are all here. If I found a cooking pot in here, I found a cooking pot. Hell yeah. Oh my god. Okay, just looking for some food. Okay, that'll have to do. Are they even inside? No, they're not actually inside yet. Beer. Got a beer. Hell yeah. Another beer. Okay, this is a bit terrifying right now. What are these? Are these cloth? No, those are wood. Alright. Gunpowder. Some magnum parts. Don't need those. Oh my god, are you serious? Gotta make a splint. Well, crap. This gas barrel is never going to get made. Oh, shit. They are all right there. Fucking hell. Fuck you. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. Gotta go. All right. Let's see. Which way? That's a dead end. I think it kept going this way. So we got to keep going this way. Shit. Okay, it does go this way. Chainsaw? Can you give me a chainsaw? I got a ton of freaking gas. Nope, just a short metal pipe. Alright, campfire. Let's make one of those. Alright, let's get some more grass. grass we got? We got plenty of grass. I think it's just stones. No, got plenty of stone as well. Wood. We need lots of wood though. I just need a house I could live in. I'd like to find a home I could quickly fortify. Just break down the front of it, or the first floor all the way around it, and use the top floor as fucking hell. Oh wow, almost rebroke my leg. I've not found a single home though. This is ridiculous. I tried to pick that rock up, but I just gave up. God, the freaking city biome is horrible. No pistol. It's almost nighttime too. Pistol, fuck yeah. Nice. Still got 7.5 minutes on that. That's a bit insane. Okay, I don't know if there's a road over there. Alright, yep, time to chop down trees. I think I'm just going to use these things as cover, actually. Yeah. Oh god, yep, that gas barrel's not getting made. I'm going to have to craft another axe pretty soon. That'd be awesome if that tree killed me. Please don't kill me! Fucking hell. I don't really know if trees can kill you anymore. What was that? Oh, rock. Oh, fuck you, zombie. Fuck you, fuck you, fuck you. Go away. Shit. I did get my torch. I'm not. I am since. Shit. Yep. Alright, let's make about 15 of those. Where is she right now? She's right there. She's right there. Alright, she's dead. I shift-clicked those. Okay, thanks game. Thanks for not placing blocks. Awesome, good job. I didn't really want to upgrade that. Okay, this is gonna be my little base here. Oh, geez. I would really like to place a block there. Game. No, you just can't. It will not let you place blocks right there. Okay, I gotta fortify this shit. I'm out of frames again. You know what? This might actually have been a pretty decent idea. I did not place a block there. Maybe I did. I don't know. Alright, morning time. Already. Okay, gotta make some sort of stairway up. Yeah, there we go, there we go. Okay. Oh, and then a little bridge across. Out of wood. Okay. Now let's get down. Go chop some more trees down. I think this time I'm going to go for some wood spikes. Place them just everywhere down there. Alright, let's get all the arrows made. 75. That's a lot more than we ever had last time. Probably because we killed those two chickens. Oh, damn. I really need a club, though. Alright, club. Oh, I can't get an iron club. Wow. Water. Hell yeah. Okay, campfire. We need one of those. Okay, we already have one. Nice. Alright, yeah, let's go place this. Get some goldenrod going. Oh, I didn't pick up any goldenrod. That's going to be an issue. Awesome. Good game. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and eat this, this Meow Chow. So there is a bit of a problem with, goldenrod. I don't know if I've seen any yet this playthrough. Because we've just been in the freaking city biome. Alright, yeah, let's break one of these down, get a club. Now level 2. Craft another axe. Wood spikes. Let's make some of those. Okay, another glass jar. Reinforced iron club. Nice. Got a weapon for now. I think the one I could make is actually lower than that one. More feathers. Thank y'all. Nothing. Ooh, I can fill these glass jars up. Nice. Alright, after I get all the arrows made that I possibly can. Three more, and then a bow. Bow? Can I not make a bow? Oh, I need some wood. Jesus Christ. There doesn't seem to be anything farther down this way except more just shit. More horrible stuff and things. We are at a decent strategic point. We're surrounded by water on one half. I would like to find some coal, though. I'm freezing. Really, I'm freezing and I'm in the city biome? Alright, then. Can we make any cloth armor? We can. We can make a chest. That's it. Fiber pants. Plant fiber shoes. Plant fiber gloves. Oh, awesome, a shopping basket. More? Oh shit, what's with all the zombies here? Why so many of these zombie things right here, right now? Are you gonna die? Nope, not gonna die. Alright, I gotta get out of here. What the freaking heck just happened there? They just fell over dead. They did that last playthrough. I don't know what's going on here. What's that in the water? Is that just a normal zombie? Okay, I think it might be. What is that? Hold on a second. Are you fucking serious right now? There's a fucking feral on day 3 right beside my fucking house. Okay, this is not okay. God dang it. Oh my god. All right, let's go ahead and place down some spikes. Just everywhere, all around here, everywhere. How many zombies are coming right now? Is it just one? Get down on that ground. Please place. I need you to place. Alright, is there any more making spikes? How many more can I make? 187. Let's make 100 more. Alright, hopefully we're gonna have this horde. If this fucking feral just leaves me alone, please leave me alone, feral. Alright, gotta get all this trapped up. What's that gonna give me? Is that gonna give me some wood? No, not a whole lot. Okay, yeah, it's time to go up. I need to make a door. Door, secure wood door. Okay, I got 60 more of those crafting. Let's get those crafting again. Okay, oh my god, it's dark. Okay, gotta replace that guy. Right there's a good spot. Yes, it is. Alright, let's get some water made. I'm guessing I need to eat something too. Yep, 85%. Do have some beer. I'll keep that on me. Oh, no. Need to make a bow. What about bandages? Oh, yeah, I don't have any cloth. I gotta get some cloth, too. Another axe. I'm pro strat this time. I am pro strats. Do I really not need to drink anything? Okay, I guess I don't. Awesome. One painkiller. Yeah, I would love to find some coal so I get some more torches going. Ramp? Are you serious, Smash? No ramp on this playthrough, buddy. I'm sorry. I'm doing the 7 days challenge right now. And it's day 4. I'm doing pretty good. All right, let's turn that off. All right, yep. It's almost morning. Let's get some more spikes placed. Jeez, at all the freaking emojis there, man. I must really want to ramp. Fucking hell, I'm bleeding out. Oh, no, I'm going to have to use my one and only bandage. Damn it. I stepped right into that. No, wait. Let me... Please place... Oh, shit. Really, dude? Really? Just walk through those, please. Did a horde just come out of the water there? What's up, Zom? How's it going, ma'am? Doing the 7 days challenge again tonight. Damn it. Didn't kill him. What the? Okay, so yeah, there was a feral. It was day three. There was a feral just sitting out in the water. So, I don't know why that was a thing. I didn't know they even spawned before, like, day 20-something. Damn it, I missed him. Did that kill him? Yep, arm shot killed him. Okay. Don't need none of that. Ton out of ton. And for some reason, the zombies, they just keep dying. I don't know why. Yes! Some food. Alright. Chilling as usual. Yeah. I'm always chilling, man. So, have you guys ever heard of the 7-day challenge for 7 days to die? If you have 7 days, you should really try it out sometime. That's what I've been doing the last couple nights. I kind of cheated a little bit, I guess, last night. Because I played on the Novice game map, and I just went to the center lake and just stood on top of the pier there. Okay, so the 7 days challenge is... oh, shit. You set 24 hours in-game to pass... 10 minutes in real life. So it only takes barely over an hour to get to day 7. Or night 7. So you have to try and get all the resources to fend off the night 7 horde within like less than an hour. It's pretty crazy. What kind of cereal are you eating? You eating real man cereal? Cocoa Puffs? Are you in love with the cocoa? Oh yeah, that's right. Chris is in love with the cocoa. Apple Jacks? Oh, not that garbage. No, I'm kidding. I'm actually not kidding. I don't like Apple Jacks. Apple Jacks are gross. Captain Crunch, Cinnamon Toast Crunch, and what else? Raisin Bran. Oh, dude, what in the world, psycho? Is that Russian? Is that what I don't know what language that is. Oh, airdrop. Don't know if I should even worry about it. Where the hell is it? Oh, okay. It's all the freaking way over there. Yep, not even gonna worry about it. What about my garbage? Hey. Hey, buddy. Come play. Kiss my dick! How would you, spell it out in English? Like, how you actually say it? I know, dude. I used to like tricks, but I really don't know what happened. I just don't eat them much anymore. I don't really have the desire to. Alright. So this is my little base here. My makeshift base. Oh yeah, next update, they're making it to where you can double stack spikes. For whatever purpose. Okay, that'll be cool. And they're also making the view distance like crazy far too. Okay, not gonna need as many on the back wall here. Oh, you have no idea. Okay, that's okay. Because tricks are for kids. Silly Zom. Tricks are for kids. Okay, I'm just gonna get... Yeah, just gonna get a ton of spikes set up. This time I'm not cheating, I'm just pro-stratting it. Yeah, last time I definitely intentionally cheated. I had a really good strat, it worked super well, but it was really cheaty. Okay, that's all of them. Could definitely get some more going, though. Let's get even more. Oh, man. So, yeah, Night 7 should be here in about 20 minutes. I think I'm getting close to ready. You know what? I am actually going to place him on the backside. Man, her backside was spiky. Because they could come from the water direction. Oh, fuck. Almost stood on that. And I don't have any bandages. This is dangerous right now. This is mucho dangerous. A floppy dildo? Dude, this thing is, like, rock solid. Is there any... Oh, shit. There's zombies coming from that way. And I don't like it. I'm just gonna go hide in my home. Oh god, yeah, I'll have to go get cotton tomorrow. Oh shit. When did a zombie fall and die right here, right then? Alright. Oh shit. Am I known about? How? How would you know? Because I got it right here, man. Okay, please go away. Did they all die? I hope they all died. Nope, they did not all die. They're all dying. They're in the process of, well, being dead again. They're already dead. Alright, let's pick another axe. How many of them are there? This is ridiculous. Please just die. Well, technically it's not my house, because I didn't build it. What's going on right now? Please just die. Like I said, I could have just killed him. Alright, can I make any more arrows? I can. 27. I've got all this gas. I've got a few gas barrels, but... Oh my god, I need some coal. Yep, I gotta go looking for some coal. As soon as it turns daytime, I gotta go looking for some coal because I need some more torches. I gotta place some torches around so I can actually see during the night. Oh, campfires! I can just do campfires! Yes, hell yeah! Was it sad losing the course? Did you ever use it? What are you talking about, Psycho? Dude, I don't remember things that people say or talk about. I really can't. My memory is absolutely horrible. I know I always say that because it is, and I've forgotten that I've said it. So I have to say it again. Weaponsmithing is now 5. I might need to craft another bow, too. Alright. It has never taken so long to become morning. Alright, I'm going to do a little double walkway there. So I don't fall off as easily. Fram. 25. The paintball course. Oh, yeah. I didn't finish it entirely, but I kind of roughly finished it. Oh, shit. Dogs. Oh, it's night 5 at, 2 a.m. Dogs come at 2 a.m. night 5. I forgot about that. Ooh, I could get some animal hide from them, but I don't think it would help me in any way. Alright. Oh, Fuck. Fuck. What happened to the paintball course? Nothing really. I just kind of finished it, I guess. Okay, the dogs are dead. I think I can head out. Just watch out for the spikes. Alright, coal and cotton is what I'm looking for right now. I don't know if cotton grows in the city biome. But it better. Go jump, 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 jump. Athletics is level 5. That's really gonna help me. Oh, actually, let's, skills. Let's buy a few archery perks. Actually, let's buy all the archery perks. Oh, like something bad happened. No, 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 nothing happened to it. Don't really need it. Cotton, where's some cotton? Okay, there's that little town over there that I found. Jeez, am I not gonna have any? Okay, I could actually go back. Yeah, I'm gonna go back over here. Maybe there's some couches in there I can get some cloth from so I can make bandages. Because there's no cotton out here. There really isn't. Now I got a weapon so I can actually kill these damn things. Hey, 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 hey. Come back here. Alright, get down on the ground. Please just stay there. Alright, nice. Leather? Leg schematic? Oh shit, I have no stamina. I can't get away. No stamina. Can't get away. Got him. Nice, get wrecked. Look, just stay there. Thank you. Nothing. Oh, yes, army boots. Okay, I broke in through the window over here last time. Oh, a battery. Not that that'll help me at all. Another beer. Nice. Okay, any couches or anything? Nothing in here, really? I guess I'll just pop in these. I've already searched that one. But, okay, it's locked. That's gonna take way too damn long. Oh, God. Okay, that one's barricaded a little bit. Okay, yes, these give cloth. Nice. Okay, so we're good on cloth. Just gotta find some... coal now for torches. Don't have to. I really don't have to, but I'd like to, I guess. Let's get some knowledge in our brain. If I get leather, I could make leather leg armor. So I need the black couches now. Really? Oh, okay. I need a couple more of these guys right here. Alright, well, I broke into that one. Did this one have any couches? I do not remember. Ooh, a 110. Jeez. I'm leveling up. Nice, 3 hits. Oh, yes. food galore. Fucking hell! Oh my... Jesus Christ. Why, game? Why must you do this to me? Okay, yeah, that's right. I already got the couch out of this place. I did get some cotton from that. Okay, then. Okay, is there another building here? No, there's not another one. Fucking hell. Yeah, low on stone. So, what did how much did these give? Just one? Yeah, that'll do. That'll do for now. Oh my god. Hey buddy, how's it going? I didn't even hear you there. What the fuck just happened? What is going on with these zombies in this update? It's 14.7, and this is... I haven't played a whole lot in 14.7. And I guess that's just a thing now. Zombies just fall over right in front of you. Stop being a baby. You stop being a baby, Smash. I'm not a baby. I'm a grown-ass man. Grown man, don't cry. I'm gonna die. Fuck! Dude, it's not... It's really loud and it frightens me, man. I like it. Don't need... Oh, that's a leather head. If we get some leather... Which we're probably not, because we're probably going to stay at the house all day. Oh, that's right. This stuff gives you stone as well. Oh, my God. Whoa. I wish you guys could experience the lag I'm having right now. It is insane. I don't know why I'm lagging like this right now. It is crazy. I literally can't do... Oh, thank you. All of a sudden, it's back. My frames are back. Thanks, game. Alright, where's the home? The home's all the way over there. God. Can we make it back? It's gonna be a bit hairy. Yeah, I guess I am just gonna have to do campfires around the place. Campfires. How many can I make? I can make 12. I'm gonna make 5. Don't need that. Oh my god. Do need some more stone. Do I need more wood? Where's... Oh, my, all my wood's in there. Good game. Okay, no, wrong place to do that. 42 more arrows, wow. Nah, let's not get a bow made yet. I want to get the highest quality bow I can possibly get. Okay, what am I looking like on food? I'm a little bit low on food. I am a crazy motherfreaker. Oh, I'll just eat a couple of these. This will be fine. Hold on a second. What the fuck? Why is it now snowing? This has changed into a snow biome now. All right, then. Good game. Yep, there goes my wellness. I don't have anything to upgrade those. Yeah, I need to turn this into a little thing here. Let's eat that again. Because I hope I don't start freezing. Bipolar weather, yeah. Dude! Fucking decide what you're gonna fucking do, game! Seriously! Oh, okay, shit. I just made it to where I can't actually get up there anymore. Well, shit! Alright, now time to place a bunch of spikes. And get ready for the horde. Get up. There we go. I'm just gonna... I guess I've learned to ignore it now. Alright, good. We have a little base here. Thank you, game. Can I... I can make it off that. Yeah, good job. Ooh, bandages. Let's make 5. Craft a bandana. Oh, I really didn't realize you could, upgrade tailoring just by making the stuff. I thought it had to be upgraded by repairing them. Why does the freaking rain keep cutting in and out? What is going on with this game right now? Okay, I have quite a few spikes around the house. I'm feeling good. Get placed where I want you. Thank you. Oh shit, what up, Amish? How's it going? Doing the 7 days challenge right now. It's getting pretty interesting. Alright, let's place these campfires around so we can have some light. I'm what's wrong with the game? Dude, what are you talking about, man? I am this world's savior! Seven days challenge? Yeah, okay. So the 7 days challenge is where you set each in-game day to 10 minutes in real life. So you get to night 7 horde in around an hour. And you have to try and survive the 7th horde by getting yourself set up for it in that really small amount of time. It's pretty cool. I played it last night on the Novice Game app, and I kind of cheated. Not on purpose, really, but after I did it, I was like, yeah, I cheated, because I just went to the center giant lake and stood on the pier in the middle, and the zombies couldn't even get to me. So, yeah. I'm doing it legitimate this time. I'm on random gen this time. Oh, shit, Ethan. What's up, man? I've not seen you in a while. What you been doing? I've been playing video games for people to watch, I guess. This game's stressing me out right now. I think I got it though. I don't think my frame rate just died and went away. Okay, stones. I know! It was a really great idea. It was super insanely effective because I didn't even have to fight them, but I guess I was looking for a challenge and I didn't get it from doing that, so I'm doing it random gen this time, so I don't know where shit's at. There is fuck all here. There's nothing. It's horrible. Why could I not? Scrap. Okay, thank you. okay. I'm still a little bit low on wood. Oh, wait. Is Ethan a different Ethan? I think... I may have just done a dumb thing and called somebody that I thought was somebody else somebody. Yeah. I know there was somebody I played golf with. I think his name was Ethan Langlois or something like that. Don't know if you're the same person. Maybe. Maybe not. Maybe I'm just a fucking idiot. Ugh. Okay, that's empty. Okay, there's my bandages. Actually, let's get it set up like this. So I got a gun. I got a little pistola. It's only 54 and I only have 17 ammo for it. Alright, let's go back home because it's time. Oh, it's your first time. Yeah, I thought you were a different Ethan. Sorry, Ethan. I stream every day of the week except Wednesday and Sunday. So we have a straw poll. Nah, just do 8-Ball. Just do 8-Ball. 8-Ball never lies. So it will be confirmed whether or not I am an idiot. Alright, can I make any more? Oh, I can make more arrows. Hell yes. 6 more. Yeah. Alright, does anyone know how to do 8-Ball? Magic 8-Ball? It's just exclamation 8-Ball, I think. And then you ask the question. And then it gives you a definitive answer. Outlook not. What are you talking about, Amish? Cool, man. Thanks. Don't really know why I'm getting this iron right now. I've got 34. Looking good on wood. Looking good on wood. So, I put about close to 200 in them. There we go. Not gonna turn these on until the Horde night. So I'm saving them. Saving them for later. They're probably going to be coming from the water direction anyway. I'm not yet, Amish, but in due time. Oh, man. What an answer. I'm not an idiot yet. I mean, it could be 200 years before I'm an idiot, so I may die the smartest person ever. And then after I'm dead, I'll be an idiot. Okay. Good. Good answer. Okay. It's time to get back inside. Get up. Gotta get up. Okay. Anything we can do in here? Not really. I'm a work in progress. Oh, God. What? Let's just pass the time by breaking down a block of concrete. Bricks. Hey now, I know some smart words, okay? Wow, this literally might take all night. Because, let's see. Yeah, about 4 in-game minutes passing about 1 second. Oh, watching that time is hilarious. Yeah, get broke. I wanted to do that so they couldn't peek in on me. I am gonna need another campfire for up here too. Because I couldn't find any coal. So this is just the best alternative. It's just campfires. Excuse me, I'm sorry if you heard that. I'm not sorry. I burped. Let's get another axe made. Alright, alright, alright. What is there to do in the morning? I'm guessing all there is to do is to not fall there and die. What am I drinking out of this glass? Just H2O. Because Zaccheroni won't buy me any beer. Because I don't want to spend money. Because bills. You know what? I have not been over here. So I'm going to go over here, see what's over here. Whoa! Okay. That's cool. I guess the zombies can just run through that. Oh, it's an actual house. I could have just came over there and had a nice home. I could have sat down, drank a cup of goldenrod. Oh, not bad. Oh yeah, mine's quality one. Yes, give me those. Don't need that oil. I'll take a couple of those because I don't have any food. I have none. Okay, there is a noise. A nice noise. Oh, come on. Oh, come on! Oh my god! Please just die. Thank you. Nothing. Yo, lady, what up? Get blunted. I've taken very little zombie damage this playthrough. Oh yeah, Amish. Have you seen Joel's newest update video for Alpha 15 that he put up today? Oh my god, it is epic. So I'm thinking our next playthrough, mine and Zach's, is probably gonna be on the Novice game. And we might I think the server is gonna be on random though. But I really, really want to play Nava's game when 15 comes out. Because the changes they made are insane. Is it because I don't have any stamina that she's just not dying again? Oh, you're drinking Coke and Southern Comfort. Oh, okay. I don't know. Southern Comfort is a little spicy for me. It really is. Oh, leather, yes. Fuck yes. Can make some leather leg armor, actually. And a hood. Nothing. Yeah, he put up a new one today. It looks pretty crazy. He goes like on top of a mountain in Nava's game and just looks. And he can see for miles and it is just absolutely beautiful. Leather hood. Oh, really? No, cancel that. Let's make leg. Okay. Maybe he can find some more leather somewhere? I doubt it. Oh, more beer. So if I do get overrun, at least I can just run. Although what sucks is that once you get to night 7 and the horde comes, it only lasts for about 4 minutes until it's the next morning. So then you can just kind of run around and... Oh shit, there's another airdrop. Okay. I might actually go... Ah, that's right. I can't go get the first one because it's not on the map anymore. Alright. Oh, that's right. I need to place the gas barrels down as well. Make a new bow. What about arrows? I can get more arrows. Club. One of those. Oh yeah, a 152, not bad. 152, and I haven't even been playing the game for like an hour. Okay, I'm gonna put these like right there. Right there. Right there, and where else? Like right there. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Right by the campfires. Ooh, those might double blow up there. 161, not bad. Oh, I can't even drink that because I'm not thirsty. Okay. Let's get some more spikes made, though. Yeah, do about 50. About 50 so. Okay, I can eat those eggs. That will just absolutely destroy my stamina. Yeah, let's get some more spikes placed. As many as possible. Yeah, 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 yeah. 97 wellness. Who gives a crap? You know, I might not even have to fight any of these guys. Because, yeah, there's so many damn spikes, it's crazy. Alright, let's turn these guys on. Oh god, please, get over. Are you serious right now? I'm on fire! What the hell? Oh, man. Yeah, 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 he'll be home. About 12:30 tonight. He should be. Okay, I can keep those. Ooh, let's wear this leg armor. Okay, I gotta get back up here somehow. Yeah, and I think we're probably gonna play some Rocket League later. Because, oh my god, we were fucking wrecking Rocket League last night. Like, Rocket League doubles? Holy shit. We were absolutely owning. Okay, that is better than that. So that's good. Alright, am I ready? Let's get that out. Let's eat one of those. Yummy, yummy painkillers. Let's do this. Oh, yeah. Here we go. Painkiller and drink water? Yeah, dude. I gotta wash it down, man. Actually, I had no water in my own glass. Alright, here they come. Dude, this is actually a really nice setup for only playing for like an hour. I still can't see anything. Where are they coming from? Oh, they are coming from that way. Damn it. I fucked up. Shit. That's so not cool. I prepared, and they came from the wrong direction. Yeah, I got this. Unless I fall off and just screw up, got this easily. Oh, God. Can they actually get up here? Please don't tell me they can. Oh, here they come, here they come. Oh, yeah. Where are they at? Okay, they're all right there. Are you serious? A screamer? I can't see her, so yeah, I'm screwed, kinda. And a fucking spider as well? Is that a cop? Oh, what the? Are you serious right now? I can't see her to kill her. I can't. Oh god. No, go away. Go away. Oh god. Oh god. Please die. Please die. Please fucking die. Oh. Oh god. Almost fell down there. Oh god. Alright. What? I jumped off and then I died. Oh my god. What the hell? That was the most fucking insane Night 7 horde I've ever heard of. What? Kill the rabbit? What? Oh, there's double airdrops. Okay, okay. Well, fudge. Why was there screamers and spiders and cops? I heard a cop. On the... Dude, the game seriously fucking hates me. Okay, then. Well, guys, might give it another try again tomorrow night.